Hi, I'm Father Mark Wilkie here from St. John the Baptist Catholic School, right in the center of the building in the midst of our day, and just wanted to come to you from our school today, because this Sunday, January 28th, we begin Catholic Schools Week, a week to celebrate, to see, to applaud, and to engage our Catholic schools. We're blessed here at St. John the Baptist Catholic School to have, at our parish, to have such a wonderful school. We are embracing and encouraging all of Catholic identity in every aspect of the building, right down to the pictures on the walls, Rembrandt's prodigal son, for us to meditate on God's incredible love, his mercy for us. Of course, throughout the day, there's science and math and phonics and all the basics of elementary education, but each and every aspect of that, I can assure you, is filled with and inspired by our Catholic faith. For parents of children from age 3 all the way through grade 6, I encourage you to participate in the open house this Sunday, January the 28th, from 10:15 to 12:30. We'll gather in the social hall for a little presentation. There'll be some information available as well for registration and about our school. And then the faculty will be here with Mrs. Williams, the school principal, to give tours, to answer individual questions, and to help you to see how wonderful our school is, how the faith nurtures and strengthens our children here at St. John the Baptist Catholic School. It's, of course, been a busy week in the parish as well, but this sort of dominates as we begin this final Sunday of January. I want to make a personal word of thanks as well while we're together this week via the internet of your generosity over the past year, 2023. Your generosity to the Diocesan Annual Campaign, your generosity to the Brighten Our Foundation campaign, your generosity on Sundays to help us, you know, keep the lots plowed and the lights on and all those good things, as well as the great ministries that we support and encourage. Your prayerfulness at the Adoration Chapel, your engagement in so many different events, a word of special thanks, of course, to the Knights of Columbus and those who participate in so many of our events. Thank you so much for all that you do to keep the faith alive, to engage the programs that we have, and to bear witness to the fullness of our hope, Jesus Christ, each and every day. Looking forward to being with you this Sunday. Mass times are typical, Saturday afternoon at 5 p.m., Sunday morning at 7:30, 9 and 11 a.m., and of course we have the great open house here at our school on Sunday the 28th from 10:15 to 12:30. There'll be information packets, registration information, a chance to meet Mrs. Williams and our wonderful faculty, and to tour the building. Looking forward to seeing you. Thanks, and God bless. The same thing. My soul proclaims your greatness, Lord. Rejoicing in my Savior. Your mercy belongs to those who fear your Son. This blessing you have given them forever. I see.